Welcome to the Hilltop as we get set for the 226th meeting between the Santa Clara Broncos and the USF Dons here at War Memorial Gymnasium. Well, the guys just misses the drive attempt. DJ Mitchell had the offensive rebound for a second, but Midland takes it away. As you mentioned, Brankage big for the Broncos last year. Midland from way downtown.
Midland is big time. Midland's a guy who's very disruptive defensively.
There's the Bears. Number zero, the redshirt sophomore out of Seattle, has checked in for the Dons. Has started the last couple of games for them. And Khalil Shabazz, welcome to the ball game.
Good pass by Yerkechan. That time. He's really producing. I thought Thompson might give it up. I thought he had an open player going to his left, but decided to take it all the way strong to the rim. Well, it shows you how deep there, but Edie doesn't get stopped. And Todd Edie, I can't believe he didn't stop. But you know, Jacob Richards at the deserve to win tonight. They dominated the glass and they played exceptional basketball. Santa Clara just could not find it, you know. And I really believe it was due to the defense of USF. And how about this guy, Josh Cooney? And he and Midland, Bouye, I mean, they were spectacular for San Francisco tonight. So a much needed win, really, for USF. They started the league 0-2, and they needed some home cooking to get back up in the win column.